Food. Today is all about food. We are going around the island of Oahu and trying out some of the Hawaiian foods that Hannah's looked up and put on her bucket list. We're excited to try them out.
So first we're gonna go pick up one of my friends. She was my first roommate in college and she just moved to the island, so we are gonna hang out with her today.
Good for her, she gets to come try out all the foods with us. Awesome, let's do it.
This is it. We're at Ted's Bakery and this is what we're supposed to try. Chocolate halfia cream pie. It's supposed to be like coconut cream pie. Here's the thing. I'm not a foodie, but I love food. So, you know, if it's good, it's good.
Right? I can't wait to hear the non-foodie's description.
That was so good.
What do you think? What is it?
So, okay, let's look at the top. You wanna zoom in? We've got cream, we've got a coconut layer, we've got a chocolate layer, and then we've got the crust. And it's delicious, great combination.
Is it just kind of like a chocolate pudding?
Yeah, it's like a chocolate pudding coconut cake.
Cool.
Pie.
I think it's like an almond joy without the almond in pie form. You got your chocolate, you got your coconut.
You want my summer.
We are leaving Ted's Bakery and we are going to Shark's Cove. It stopped raining, so hopefully it's not raining 2 miles down the road. And we're gonna go try to snorkel. If not, we'll just keep eating food.
All right, so we just got to Shark's Cove. Kind of spur of the moment, we decided that we're gonna go snorkeling today. So we're gonna go get some snorkeling gear and jump into the water. We'll show you with our GoPro. Shark's Cove.
We're gonna go find some fish.
We were gonna stick some on the chain link fence. I jumped on the
Shark's Cove, and it had crystal clear water, and we saw so many amazing fish. How many fish do you think we saw?
Oh, hundreds. They were everywhere.
Oh, it was beautiful. I could have spent all day there, but we've got other stops to go to, so.
Food to eat.
Awesome. Bye. We're here at Giovanni Shrimp Truck. It's supposed to be the best garlic shrimp in... My hand's getting shaky. It's supposed to be the best garlic shrimp in the North Shore. And it's supposed to be so good. So we're gonna wait in this super long line for garlic shrimp.
Worth it. It's always worth it.
Yeah.
You just go for it.
Everybody else is picking it off. So.
How do you pick it off? I don't think we know. We're just gonna get messy with it.
Here we go.
It's good.
It's great, nice flavor. I kind of feel like I'm missing the flavor though, peeling it off.
It's pretty good.
All right, so we just tried the garlic shrimp. As you can tell by our faces, we weren't quite sure if we liked it. And after like a little bit of consensus here, we wanted to come forward. We did not like it. Am I right? It's kind of whatever.
The smoothie with the boba was better.
The smoothie was definitely better.
Needed to cleanse our palate.
It was probably a little bit too much garlic. The line was a bit long. Like, I'm sure.
And it was a little overpriced.
A little overpriced, yeah.
So.
It wasn't bad. And we didn't hate it. It just wasn't the best.
I'm sure that there's other great garlic shrimp on the island.
It's just gonna make the acai bowl taste a lot better, right?
Yeah. It will.
There you go. That's the price set on this.
Acai bowl next.
Awesome.
Okay, we're on our way to get acai bowls from Haleiwa Bowls. There wasn't any parking very close, so we had to park far away. So we're going on a trek.
We're gonna go on one of those.
Yeah.
And find it.
So when we recorded that, we were right there. We walked all the way down there, came back, and now it's right here.
It's here. Found it.
Made it.
Naps are hard.
Actually a really good sweetness.
Yeah.
It's got a little tang, but not too much.
That's good.
Really? So good.
She's actually like really
they
good.
They do. I'll share with you.
Thank you.
Oh, so loving. Tender.
We've tried a lot of shave ice while we've been here. So this is like what, number 5?
Yeah, and this is supposed to be the best on Oahu, so we'll see.
Let's find out.
Good syrup. Wow, very good syrup.
The syrup is very good.
Syrup?
Syrup.
I'm gonna try one of those mochis.
Yeah, do it.
Like, I'm a little nervous on it. Love mochi. It's great.
All right, we made it to our final destination, Seven Brothers in Laie, Hawaii. And we're gonna go get some burgers and fries for dinner.
They have fries on.
These look amazing.
So good.
Oh my gosh, look at these fries.
Literally
like
sliced potatoes.
Sliced potatoes.
You can tell it's a good burger if it spills its juice out.
All right, our burgers were delicious and our fries were amazing. We were trying to decide what was our favorite thing today. My favorite was the acai bowl.
Mine was the shaved ice.
So good. This rounds out our food tour of the day. The weather actually held up nicely. It was beautiful.
It's supposed to be a hurricane today. It doesn't look like hurricane weather.
All right, well, today's been a great day, and we are done. See you tomorrow.
Hey, I'm Chad.
And I'm Hannah.
About 2 weeks ago, we quit our jobs and booked round the world business class tickets with over 2 million miles that we earned in the last year. We've been featured in a dozen different articles and news publications worldwide. We're traveling to over 40 countries, and on the way, every single time we fly from one location to the next, we want to share our travel hacks and personal finance tips to help you travel the world for free as well.